teammate Joseph Ogden with Spartan host Bismarck-Henning-Rossville-Alvin. After taking game one by 20, SJO takes the lead in the second off the Emery Erickson kill. A few plays later, the Blue Devils team up for the block at the net, but Jenna Albrecht somehow digs it out. Spartans get it to freshman standout Kennedy Burnett, who lays down the hit from the back row. St. Joe rolls in straight sets 25-11 in the second. We're just a little more than a